another 17-year-old African-American boy shot and killed.
America!
Their image of us is negative before we walk in the door.
Denver Police Department, line is being recorded.
Black folks know if you do anything to any race of people besides yourself, you're going to jail forever.
This guy looks like he's up to no good, or he's on drugs or something.
An older white man say he felt threatened. Say he felt threatened. Say he felt threatened.
It just seems like there's a lot more crime and just bad things associated, you know, drugs, you know, crime, guns, all that stuff just seems to be associated with the gangsta weed smoking culture that is also kind of correlated with black culture, you know. I'm always afraid of being jumped.
Oh, they do the bump. They like, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Black man. Black woman. Black man. White man. White woman. White man. Black man. White woman. Black man.
I see, like, scary, you know, looking black eyes or whatever, you know, getting near my car, and I'll be like, clicking my alarm just to make sure that it's locked.
I'm not the one that's running, but they got me on the run. Tricking like I had a gun. All I got is jeans and chromosomes. Consider me black to the bone. All I want is peace and love on this planet. Ain't how that God planned it.
Black people in their fear of the judicial system. I gotta say that. Black people in their fear of the judicial. Black people in fear of the police.
This is no country for young black men.